G-Unit is your modern day NWA. You know what I'm saying? You got a group of niggas. You got Yayo, you know what I'm saying? He home now. You got Banks, he mixtape artist of the year. He killing everything out there. And you got Buck, the wild nigga from the south. Fitting lyrical, you know what I'm saying? He lyrical. Like, this nigga's amazing. This nigga Young Buck niggas.
They say God bless the child that can hold his own. And he who is loyal always live long. A real hood nigga gets money and give back. So when I got money, bitch, I did just that. I put packs in the hands of the dope man. Put gats in the hands of my old friends. Listen when I tell you, I didn't even really know game when I said his name. On popping them things, yeah, I got on all blue. That's how I do. Tomorrow it's all red, the bloods love me too. I'm true, and every nigga around me know it. But you, on it hard when you're around your boys. I knew when 50 gave you your first watch, wrote you your first verse, bought you your first drop. We ain't really need ya, homie, you know I'ma see ya. Don't never bite the hand that feed ya, you bitch nigga.
And then you got 50. This nigga killed the whole record label by himself. And the first time in rap history or some shit been done like that, this nigga did it.
Niggas in my hood can't believe this shit, man. They see me, they be like, God, God.
Damn.
You wonder why I say I keep the crystal cold, nigga. It's not a game, nigga.
Now at this beef, go ahead and let the war start. Do what you do best, have a change of heart. You a man with breasts, similar to a broad. You disrespected the West when they find out who you are. Do your thug thing, spit your 300 bars. But me and Banks' garage makes up 300 cars. You not a soldier, homeboy. You come from a strip club, your name was Doja. I can show you the picture's blood. The game is over, nigga, change your clothes. Look at you, you're acting like them video hoes. And I was on the phone when Spider-Low called you. Your punk ass said you ain't want no problems. Try to diss Memph Bleak, throw lines at Jay. Had that ass apologizing the very next day. Damn right, radio gon' play my shit. I wonder what Drake gon' say about this. Game over.
This shit crazy. Hey, yo, listen to this nigga, man.
This shit is working out perfect, you know what I'm saying?
Compton, New York, the motherfucking ASL, yeah.
I don't think that 50 had it, you know what I'm saying, and planned it that way, to have a nigga from the East and Banks and Yayo, have a nigga from the South and Buck, and have a nigga from the West.
No, I done seen that tough talk and swell the violence. And that's why for so long I done held my silence. But I'm from ECG unit, I bangs the game. And it's needless to say that I slangs them things. I got love for the West and I'm ashamed of game. And not because this album was full of famous names. See, I'm everything he wishing he was, but he's nothing like me. Can't you tell from all that dissing he does? It be all about publicity buzz. Cause when they meet in the club, he be all about the kisses and hugs. He threatened yuck mouth for Loke. You ain't touch him one time when you seen him. And so buttons was only punchlines. Out here we gangbang, known for heating up gas. That's that, not on the stage beating up rats. I don't hate him, it's just hard to understand the nigga. That's supposed to represent the riders, but he ran from jail.
This is what next we gonna get on Game TV. Up next, we got Feet. I want you to get some Feet. I want you to get some cute Feet. G-Unit's in the house. I never would have thought that I'd be in these videos and getting down with niggas like 50 and, you know what I'm saying, shaking hands with these niggas that I consider to be legends. You know what I'm saying? Like, this shit is just a dream, come true, man.
I never take shots at legends. That's just something I don't do. I don't.